Thank you. I'll need to speak with Red. You're gonna have to let us through.
Yangus, you think Red's gonna want to see your ugly muss? Oh, get out of here! Hop it!
Don't you boss me around, mate. I ain't going nowhere till I see Red. So shift, Skivvy.
Skivvy? Who the hell do you think you are?
What's all the noise? I can hear your gabbing from in here.
Oh, sorry, boss. I got some geezer with no manners out here. He'll be gone in a mo.
It's Yangus, isn't it? Just let him in. I'll speak to him myself.
You heard the boss. Go on, inside with you.
Don't often see your face round these parts anymore, Yangus. So, what brings you here?
It's like this, Red. You bought an horse from the black market drum in Pickham, right? Well, it belongs to this bloke I'm travelling with, see? Someone pinched it off him and then sold it on. That's how it came to be in the shop. I ain't gonna beat around the bush. I need it back. I'll pay whatever you want for it. Name your price.
Straight up as usual, eh, Yangus? I like that about you. But I'm not selling that horse. She's a quality mare. Toes the line and she's got a decent coat on her. You know how much I like quality. However much you're willing to pay, I am not parting with it.
What? Not for nothing? Look, it ain't for me. It's for me mate. I've got to get her back. I'll do anything you want.
Oh, interesting. Never thought I'd hear words like that coming out of your mouth. Must be a good mate, eh? All right then, here's what you're gonna do. I'm sure you haven't forgotten the cave just north of here, right? Just bring us the jewel that's hidden in there. You know, the Venus tear.
What? Not that. You know I've been in that cave before and...
You just said you'd do anything I want. You're gonna welch on that now, are ya? Just bring us the Venus tear. Then I'll think about the horse.
There's the chest. The Venus tear is supposed to be locked away in that. Must be a real gem. This ain't the first time I've had a bash at this place. I ain't never managed to get as far as the chest, mind. But I ain't doing the off without it this time. We're gonna get that Venus tear.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
So this is it, eh? The Venus Tear. You beauty. You know, Gav, last time I tried to get this stone, I done it for Red. Now we're just rivals, I guess. But I actually used to have a bit of a thing for Red. Back in them days, she wasn't a scary old bird like she is now. And I was well green. So I thought I'd get her the Venus Tear to impress her like. But I ended up doing myself an injury, and I had to leave it. Never thought I'd end up getting it like this, though. I wonder how it would have all turned out if I had got it back then, eh? Anyway, just me old worms. Would you mind keeping this to yourself, Gov? Ain't the kind of thing you want going around.
Thank you.
I got it. The Venus tear.
Now that is quality. Oh, yes. This is the real deal. Well, Yangus, you excel yourself.
Now, hand over the awesome cart like you promised.
I never promised that. I said I'd think about it when you bought me the goods. And I've thought about it now, and I'm still not giving it back. You can keep the stone.
Oi, that ain't what you promised. That's a pretty low trick, Red. I'm surprised at ya.
Promises? You wanna talk about promises? If I remember rightly, you promised me ages ago you'd bring me that stone.
What? That was years ago. You can't dredge up the past like that.
Well, you're in no position to argue. I ain't saying it again. The horse stays with me.
Yeah, right. I was out of line before, breaking me promise to you and all. I ain't surprised you're act off with me. But this ain't just about me now. I can't leave without the horse. It's for the guff. Look, do what you want with me. But I'm begging you, give the horse back.
Hey? Oh. All right. Behave, would ya? Stop grovelling about on the floor. Be a man.
Well?
I thought I'd have a bit of fun with ya, but you've lost it. Have the horse. Do what you want with it. But I'll be keeping that Venus tear. That's what we agreed, right?
Yeah, fair enough. Thanks, Red, and sorry about everything.
Oh, for crying out loud. Pull yourself together. We're done here, right? So go on then, hop here.
Thank you.
Red told me to get the all set for you before you got here. Looks like she knew you'd come out with the goods. She must rate you.
Medea, what a terrible ordeal you must have been through. I'm so sorry. I won't leave you alone again. I'll never go to the pub like that again. I promise.
Cool, blimey!
Well, we're ready to leave whenever you are. What's our next destination?
How about drawing brains again? Maybe the old geezer will be around to give us some intelligence this time. Let's head back to Pickham. We've got to find out where Dolmagus is. Otherwise, we'll just be wandering around like headless chickens.
It will be no hardship to me if I never ever set foot in Pickham again. But I suppose we have no choice.
Thank you.